It's basically a javelin with a camera on the other end. You grab this, jam it into the ground, one touch operation. This is the swing shot right here.